question. If I go to collect trees, how am I going to work with the PF councillor since it's dominated by the PF? I think I'm ready to work with them and to deliver development. And for those who want to work with the government, of course they'll be left out.
Yes.
There's no time to waste.
Yes.
Man has come, man has Wednesday, and we'll have to take it to the people.
Yes.
We'll have to take it to the underprivileged.
Yes.
And I'm going to work with every councillor.
Yes.
So long they are ready to work with the current government.
Yes.
There's only one government, which is the UPND.
Yes.
Even the councillors, they are part of the government. They are elected to serve the people.
Yes.
They are part of the local government.
Mm.
The local government is under the central government.
Yes.
Therefore, they should be ready to implement the government projects.
Yes.
Those who want to be playing politics, you play politics as well.
Yes.
But it's time to work for the people of Mwense.
Exactly.
No time of politicking. We have to ban now politics and focus on economic factors that matters most to them.